It will happen. Learning means crashing. When you're out to extract the maximum from a 240-horsepower motorcycle, there's no other way. Go over the limit, and then you know where it is. A fast rider can learn to stop crashing. A slow rider cannot learn to go fast. You have to do it. You have to crash. And you have to learn from it if you want to stay around.